It's our own fault. We were too permissive. And what did we get? A 15-year-old son needlessly risking his life.
Not needlessly, Mom. It has to be me. The Omnitrix is attached to me. It doesn't come off.
Oh, it's coming off all right. Okay, it's not coming off.
I tried to tell you.
Not a scratch.
Sorry about your saw blades.
In any case, you're forbidden from using the Omnitrix. Understand?
But, Dad, all humanity is counting...
Understand?
This is not a good time, okay?